Dear students, today's topic is conditionals. Now, what are conditionals? The if sentences. If sentences are called conditionals. These type of sentences which have if at the beginning, in the beginning, or in the middle of the sentence, they are known as conditionals. These sentences have two parts. One is the if clause or the conditional clause. If clause is also known as conditional clause. And the second part is the main clause. Because main clause is important to complete the sense of the sentence. Now, example, if it rains, I will not go out. Now look at this sentence. Here we have two parts. The first part is if it rains. This is the if clause or the conditional clause. Whereas the second part, I will not go out. It is the main clause. This is main clause and this is if clause or conditional clause. Conditional clause. Now these conditional clauses are a type of adverbial clause. Adverbial clause. Conditional clauses are a type of adverbial clauses or adverbial clause. The conjunction if is not the only conjunction that is used to form a conditional or a conditional sentence or a conditional, simply as conditional. There are some other conjunctions also. Some other conjunctions also other than if, which are used to form conditionals. Number one is unless. Unless means if not. If not. Or provided that. Provided that. Provided that means only if. Only if, or there is as long as, or so long as, so long as, or we have on condition that, on condition that, or we have suppose, supposing, in case. All of these form conditional sentences or conditional clauses. Unless means if not, provided that, only if, as long as, or so long as, on condition that, suppose, supposing, in case. All of these conjunctions form conditional clauses or conditionals. These conditional sentences or these conditionals are of four types. Now there are types of conditionals. And these conditionals or conditional sentences are of four types. Four types. And these are, number one, present condition. Present condition or zero conditional. This is first type. The second type is the will condition. Or first conditional. Third type is the would condition. Or second conditional. And the fourth type is the would have condition, would have condition or third conditional. These are four types of conditional clauses or conditionals. Now let us take them one by one. The first one is present condition. Or zero conditional. The student is, its structure or construction is like this. If plus present simple plus present simple it means the conditional clause has the structure of if, subject followed by first form of verb or V1, and the main clause also has subject followed by V1 or first form of verb. Examples: if we heat butter, it melts. If we heat butter, it melts. Another example. If we heat water, it evaporates. Another example. If a motorcyclist sees a red light, He stops. In all the three cases, in all the three examples, a true condition is followed. It's a true, all the cases are true conditions or real conditions. Real conditions. Whenever we heat butter or water, butter melts and water evaporates. It always happens. And if a motorcycle sees red light, he has to sit up. He sits up. It's a general rule. In these cases, or in this type of conditional clauses, if almost means, when or whenever, The second type of conditional is the will condition. The will condition or first conditional. Here, the structure is if plus present simple plus will or won't, will not. This is the construct, it is the structure or construction of the second type of conditional is the will condition, or is also known as first conditional. The if clause has the subject followed by first form of verb, whereas the main clause has will or won't in it after the subject. Example: if you drop this cup, it will break. So the first part, you, subject, drop, it is the first form of verb, so it is present simple. Second part, it will. So this is the will condition or first conditional. Another example, if you touch a live wire means, jisme se current pass ho rahi ho, If you touch a live wire, you will get a shock. You will get a shock. So here again it is will condition or first conditional. Another example, if you work hard, you will pass. Again, will condition or first conditional. Along with will, we can use other modal verbs. We can use other modal verbs in will condition or first conditional. Example, if we miss the train, we can go by bus. Here, can has been used in place of will. So, can has replaced will. This is also a will condition. Another example, if you call him now, he might be in a meeting. Here, might has been used in place of will. So, how can we recognize that this type of sentence is will condition or first conditional? So, you have to look at the if clause or the conditional clause. Here, if you call, it's the first form of verb. And how can we differentiate it from the first type, that is zero conditional or the present condition? There, we don't use these modal verbs. There we use first form of verb directly after the subject. You remember, I just told you in the first, in the zero conditional or present condition, if you heat butter, or if we heat butter, it melts. So, here, if you heat, it looks like this first conditional, but here is the difference. It melts, whereas here we use, after the subject, we use the modal verb, will, won't, can, might, or some other modal verb, and then the first form of verb. Thank you for today.